Welcome to our video tutorial on exporting and importing FDM settings and data. Together we'll walk through the process step by step. Let's get started. On the left side of the screen, navigate to the Data Management section. Click on Export to access the export options. For a data export, you can choose between a tamper-proof FDM file, a CSV file, or an XLS. The settings can be exported in a zip file. For this example, we choose the FDM file, a secure binary data format. Select the device from which you want to export the data and move on to define the time range of the data you would like to export. Specify the destination folder where you want to save the exported file. To name the file, click on the three dots and enter a suitable name. If you want to repeat this process in the future, select the Repeat Export Periodically option and you can generate an automatic job with this. Please be aware that this option is only available with the professional version. If you want to learn more about automatic jobs, check out our FDM Automatic Jobs video. Field Data Manager will now initiate the export process. Once completed, you will receive a confirmation message indicating a successful export. Good job! Your data is now stored tamper-proof in your FDM file and can be interpreted by other devices using the software. To import the FDM settings or the recently exported .fdm file, go to the Data Management section and navigate to the Import tab. In the Import window, search for the desired file in your File Explorer and select it. Field Data Manager will now initiate the import process. Please note that the import duration may vary depending on the size of the file. Sit back and relax as the software takes care of the rest for you. Exporting and importing field data settings is a powerful feature that allows you to transfer configurations and data files between systems or share them with other colleagues. It streamlines your data management and ensures a secure data handling. Thanks for joining us today. If you have any additional questions or need further assistance, please don't hesitate to leave a comment. Stay tuned for more exciting tutorials to come. Happy data management!